This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. Thank you for joining me and taking a detailed walk around and POV test drive of this 2024. This is the Dodge Hornet GT Plus all-wheel drive. And we'll start right up front. Check out this aggressive grille and the sleek LED running lights. And this hot tamale exterior paint isn't just a color, it's an attitude. Here you have all your air intake vents in the grill, the Dodge logo, and you also have two air intake vents on the top of the hood. Moving down the side, we've got these 20-inch Abyss finish aluminum wheels and the 235-40R 20 Michelin, what are these, the Pilot Sport all-season tires, and ensuring not just style but also great performance and stability in all conditions. Here you have your Hornet logo, the B, black lacquer mirrors with the digital turn signal, and you had your red Hornet calipers. Now at the back you have one of my favorite features when it works, and that's the hands-free power liftgate, which you can activate with just a simple foot gesture. And so far today I haven't been able to get it to work. And there you have it. Doesn't work again. So I'll just use the button that they have here to open it instead of the key fob. Well, I'll just use the key fob to open it. Key fob finally worked. Moving inside the lift gate in the rear, the cargo space, as you can see, you have deep recessed cargo space here. Have some of the supplies. Okay. And you have a security cover. Let's just disconnect this. Take it down. Should just be able to pop that out. And hopefully it'll fit right in the rear here. And it does. There it is. Lots of cargo space, especially when you let down the fold down the rear seats. Now let's continue to move around to the right passenger side. Is it locked? Let me unlock it. And the seats are heated and attention to give in the detail with the black Alcantara and the red accents. While the leg room is compact, the comfort level is top notch. We'll just slide in the back here. and you can get a sense of the leg room. Nice distance from knees between the front seat, front passenger seat. And here in the front passenger area, we've got a heated 8-way power adjustable seat with 4-way power lumbar support, ensuring you find your perfect seating position. As we swing around to the driver's side, you'll notice the same luxurious setup in the back. Attention to detail, comfort, and the details carried throughout the car seamlessly. And now the driver's cockpit. This 12.3-inch digital instrument cluster and the 10.25-inch Uconnect 5 nav touchscreen display is where technology meets user-friendly interfaces, providing you with all the car's diagnostics, navigation, and entertainment options at your fingertips. Under the hood, we've got a 2-liter four-cylinder Hurricane engine delivering 268 horsepower at 295 pound-feet of torque, and it's coupled with a 9-speed automatic transmission, delivering both power and smoothness in your drive. The 2024 Dodge Hornet GT Plus all-wheel drive isn't just about good looks. It's packed with features that enhance your safety and driving experience, from adaptive cruise control to blind spot detection and much more. All at an MSRP of $44,725, it's as practical as it is thrilling. This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. Please enjoy the rest of the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave your comments below. Click the notification bell for more reviews like this. See you next time. Well, do you think that I can drive down the highway and not get noticed behind the wheel of this? Do you think that it might just sting me, just to give you a couple of hints as to what this might be? Let me know what you think. I have it for a week. Didn't see it pull into the driveway. It slipped up on me, but here it is. Give me your thoughts. Well, just finished another morning workout at the gym. Getting ready to take this bright red Hornet GT home safely. And this is Roosevelt. Later on, I'll have my detailed walk around and POV test drive as usual.